you can't go and inspect people if you yourself aren't compliant.
Businesses like restaurants, once converted into a safe zone, will be fined if unvaccinated employees and patrons are found on the premises. And restaurateur Peter George says he will apply this rule to police officers and public health officials too.
I'm not going to let you inside of my premises on the risk of a $25,000 fine. Because if a supplier was to come into my restaurant, anyone was to come into my restaurant who's unvaccinated, I'm liable to a fine. So I'm not going to let anybody in to inspect, right? Under these same circumstances.
It's a similar concern for Chief Executive Officer of Prestige Holdings Limited, Simon Hardy.
Obviously, it makes the system more robust if obviously the people coming to check that we are operating in safe zones themselves need to be vaccinated. Otherwise, it somewhat changes the validity and credibility of the whole scheme.
According to Acting Police Commissioner MacDonald Jacob, there is a solution to this problem. Going forward, he says only vaccinated police officers will be designated to man safe zones, which also include cinemas, bars, water parks, gyms, and private members' clubs.
One of the requirements is that these officers who are vaccinated to have their cards, and we will ensure that the officers who are selected are in fact vaccinated. There may be more than one patrol, because depending on the size of the division, but we will have adequate officers to visit these zones.
The acting police commissioner says the police database is already updated with the names of the officers who are fully and partially vaccinated. Meanwhile, George says he's concerned that not all patrons may be honest about their vaccination cards and questions why health officials and police officers are not being stationed, at least at popular restaurants.
So if somebody comes now and they unwittingly to us, they slip through the cracks with a fake card, am I going to be liable for that? So the right thing would be for them to do the job themselves instead of putting the onus on us.
Jacob warns that officers have been trained to identify fake cards.
In fact, our fraud squad, who is doing some investigation into some aspects of fraudulent cards, they were given the template of what to look for in relation to decide whether or not a card is fraudulent, yes or no.
George will fully reopen on Monday as his over 200 staff members are fully vaxxed. Prestige Holdings will reopen on a phased basis because staff is still being vaccinated.
The focus, I think, will be that the TGI Fridays brand will come on stream and be safe soon operating first. And as we continue to see that we're at a stage where some of the other brands, the vaccination levels permit, they will then come on stream to be a safe zone.
CNC3 News understands the Minister of Health has sent a PowerPoint presentation on the rolling out of the safe zone system to restaurant operators. However, Peter George says while he intends to fully comply with the rules, he expected additional information on the exemptions as well as how the inspections will be carried out at restaurants. Bavita Gopalchan, CNC3 News.